First of all, we would like to address a miracle that has happened here tonight.
Address it.
And no, we are not talking about the miracle that the League of Booty actually won a match.
They won?
They did.
Wow.
We are talking about this team by the name of Y2AJ. And the miracle that they've somehow obtained a shot at our tag team championships this Monday night on Raw. How does that even happen?
I'll tell you how it happens. I'll tell you exactly how it happens. It's because this world that we all live in today is a very special and magical place. I mean, miracles happen every single day. For example, the sun, right? Uh-huh. Or the moon. Uh-huh. Or gravity, right?
Yeah.
Or Jell-O, you know? Like, we can't explain these things.
No, Jell-O is just mixture and water. It's very simple. It's really not.
We can't explain these things.
Miracles happen every day. For instance, the low, low cost of the WWE Network.
Wow.
Or, that scrump diddly umptious delicious taste of booty. Oh, cereal.
Yes, yes.
That's a miracle.
It is.
Or the fact that Xavier Woods became a success despite hailing from this town you refer to as Hotlanta.
Yes.
Hotlanta.
Which is actually short for Hot Garbage Lanta.
Hot Garbage Lanta.
Or just a little bit cleaner, Trash Lanta.
Trash Lanta.
It's easier. Trash Lanta.
Hot Trash Lanta.
Yep.
Hot Garbage Lanta.
Should be a good match. Yeah, watch Xavier. Roll up by Styles, immediately gets a one count.
Watch Xavier.
Oh, you know Kane. When you're in there, you got the New Day on the outside. You got to have your head on a swivel.
Pendulum backbreaker by AJ Styles again. Lateral press, but immediately Kofi Kingston kicks up.
You ain't got nothing. We gonna take you out.
Okay.
Yeah, you gotta believe the New Day is gonna try to do whatever they can to try to get in the head of AJ Styles.
Leapfrog by Styles. Drops out. Whoa. Beautiful. The phenomenal dropkick by AJ Styles. Oh, hey.
Thank you.
Well, Francesca, one has already been destroyed. Styles looking to take care of Francesca too, King.
As I said,
Hey! Oh, Pescado there by AJ Styles! Wipes on Xavier Woods! Watch out! Oh. Dropkick through the ropes by Kofi Kingston!
This is brutal!
Oh no, look out! Oh, that flying forearm right across the jawline of Kofi Kingston!
Styles on the move!
Need some trombone.
Yeah,
oh! Big time lariat in the corner. Fireman's carry. Oh, into the Ushiguroshi by AJ Styles. A movie brought with him from Japan, and it almost got him the win.
I'm begging for some trombone, Xavier.
It's the last thing the New Day wants. They do not want to suffer a loss here to AJ.
Looks like AJ's gained it. Oh, well, I was starting to say he gained some momentum, but I think he just lost some teeth.
Spinning heel kick by Kingston, and then eats a super kick from Styles. Oh, man, that was beautiful. SOS!
Got him. What?
Styles still in it.
How was that not a three count?
Styles looking to take advantage. Tip up, and oh, he comes crashing down hard to the floor.
Oh, yeah, yeah, look at this.
Help him up. He's just helping him up.
Hit him. No.
I think he's trying to give him trombone lessons. That's all. He's going to have to pay good money for those.
Wait a minute.
Yeah. Get him out of here.
There we go. Are you kidding me? They've been ejected.
See you, Xavier.
I wonder if Xavier Woods can do the Na Na Hey Hey song of the trombone there, King.
Bye, Big E.
The Steam Classic.
This is not right. Look at
that. Oh, the vicious elbow. Float over cover. Oh. AJ Styles does it.
Here is your
Wait.
Uh-oh, he's trapped.
Hold on, wait.
Trapped like the rat.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Get out of there,
catch
AJ.
Get him. So AJ Styles picks up a big win, and he has momentum on his side, heading into Chicago Monday night on Raw, when he and Chris Jericho, collectively known as Y2AJ, challenge the New Day for the WWE Tag Team titles. Y2AJ.